Today is day two of my van build and day one of building the floor. I started by painting all of the wood with bullseye primer to prevent mold. I'm using 4 sheets of half-inch Baltic birch, which shockingly cost me almost $500. Then I moved on to start measuring to cut out the supports I'll be putting under the plywood using this handy TikTok hack I found using a binder clip on a roller to save time. Now it was finally time to make the first cut of the van build, which was very exciting until I had to make about 1 million more. And when I was done, I used the old floor mat to trace out my plywood floor that at the start of day three, I cut out with my jigsaw, sanded, and then repainted the edges before taking measurements to figure out where I wanted to place my supports. This part can be a bit tricky because I have to know where I want everything else in the van build to go before I can lay these down so that it can be sturdy later on. Then I began cutting the supports out. And if you want to see the entire floor build process, check out the full video on my channel.